May 5th, 2019, making a walk. I was walking across this bridge and seeing this. Looks like it's been burnt into it.
Thank you.